freshies, my lord, lover, so poor, my lungi mato of yonga. Welcome to another weekly dose of fresh. My name is Ronnie Taulafo, and here we are in the beautiful Christchurch coming up on fresh.
Hey, astronaut.
Oh, hey, a whole lot of freshness is coming your way. But first up, hey, Pani Razi. Up too, babes. Oh.
I come from a long line of fakagalas. That's gossipers, that's nosy parkers. And one of the things that I want to share with you is how to also become your own Pani Razi. Grab some equipment. It's called a camera. Grab a lens. With a big long lens like this, you can zoom, 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 and a boom, boom. Let's go do some stalking, or as they call it in Samoa, detective work. As you know, I am the huntress, and I'm after my prey, and I pray for my prey, because today's prey is two of the most successful New Zealand comedians, and I hear that one of them is a really hot bod, and I think it only makes sense that my muckers go and check it out.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you the masseuse?
Yes, of course, yes.
Shoulders are a bit tight.
Oh,
yeah.
We like tight. How long have you guys been performing?
12 years.
That's a long time. That's a long child.
I love my grandchildren,
hey.
But I hate that DVD of Frozen. My kids sing Let It Go from when they wake up to Let It Go till they go to sleep. You know, I'm sitting there the whole day thinking, oh, let me go, please.
How do you guys keep your material fresh?
By having people ring me right in the middle of my message. It's my mum.
You have to answer that.
Yeah, this is going to be a Tui Langi one.
Yeah.
Hello, mate. Yeah.
We never run out of material. As long as we have Itty's family, we always got heaps of material.
Oh, are you with me?
I can't pronounce this kid's name.
Hey! Astronaut!
Ashton.
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 Hey, Ashtray, turn your music down and text your dad and ask him why he named you this stupid name.
You guys have got really beautiful shoulders. And I just wanted to ask, how much do you guys lift?
This is how much I'm eating at the time.
Also good for the gluteus maximus, eh?
I think you can see, Paula, I've already maximized my gluteus.
Guys, what do you do to warm up before a show? Vocal warm-ups, none of that?
Maybe a little bit.
Have you guys ever had to deal with hecklers?
No. I think it's a good thing that we don't have too many people with Tourette's syndrome come to our shows.
What's
it? Tourette's? No, it's Tourette's.
Okay.
But Tourette's is same thing.
I always want to jump on that trampoline.
Dad, it's a trampoline. Yeah, but it's the biggest in New Zealand. It's a trampoline.
Yeah, but what do you do on it?
Jump?
Yeah, it's a trampoline.
Huh? So you're both married, huh?
Yes.
Happily?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
So
just worth a try, worth a try.
Yeah, a lot of tourists come to Samoa to get married, man. Yeah. Palangi girl, is it?
Oh, no, I'm marrying a local girl, Samoan girl. Yeah.
Okay. Who's all? Hey, my name's Sheila. Yeah, I'm talking to Fenua. Yeah, that's right. He's marrying a local.
If you do need someone to go on tour with you to do this, I'm a very good squeezer, so call me.
In that case, then, don't call us. We'll call you.
Oh, okay. Better.
If he's someone who's just come from Samoa, they're all the same. Huh? They only after one thing. It starts with the letter S.
Auntie, don't be embarrassing.
The letter S, citizenship.
Oh, hey, man, Bungie, if I had some coconut cream, I would dip you in and call you my Bungie Popo, baby. What's up? Okay, coming up next, we have Makua Pokokele schools us on some poly facts that you didn't even know about. I know. Let's go, Zazu.
And welcome to that favorite part of the show we're calling Fresh Fam. Excuse me for the voice, it's a little bit croaky. Because I will shout to my kids all the time. Hey, get over there. My name is Twerk, and I'm going to give you advices to make you an academic and intellectuality.
Ooh.
And this week, we talk about a coconut oil, or fonu. Now, this is not a juice inside a coconut. No, this is the oil you're making it from the white part of the coconut.
Oh.
It's a very long process. It's a scraping and giving all the white things shred up like a carving and squeezed together to get a white milk out. And look in the video, and it can sell you all these things. They're leaving overnight, and then it's come up and separated, and then you put the white part in a separate thing to the water part, and this is going to be boil up the white part and make another oils come out of it, and all these kind of things.
Oh,
and while that video carry on, you can look at while I tell you all the different uses for the coconut oil.
Man.
You can use it for the hair gel. It's make it very black and shiny and smooth, look like an Elvis.
Mm.
You can use it for the massage the body because it's a sore muscle. You can use it for the cooking oil, but don't use it too much, otherwise it's gonna be look too fat. In the traditional dancing of the Samoan culture and the Tongan culture, you oil the body of the girl to make her nice and shiny and glow. But it's only shiny and glow if the girl is a good girl, not a bad girl.
Yeah, think about it.
Some people using to put in the soap, and a big Palangi company using for a lot of cosmetic. And I even heard, yes, that some people can power up a generator or a car with a coconut oil. It's amazing. I can't believe it. My name is Matua Pototele. Tune in next week for a more amazing and I can't believe it advisors.
You're running my car.
All right, my beautiful Ainga, don't go anywhere because coming up next, my relatives in Auckland and Savai think that I drive around in a Ferrari now and live in a five-story mansion.
So you must have a pretty mean such steps, eh?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Conjunctivitis.
Conjunctivitis.
Mother says we cannot be together because of our different cultures.
No. Listen. We can't let our conjunct divide us. Okay? Meow.
What's up, Freshies? My name is Ronnie Taulafo, and this is my world. Like many Samoans who think once they see a relative on TV, my relatives in Auckland and Savai think that I drive around in a Ferrari now and live in a five-story mansion. There is no way. This house here is a borrowed house. I'm just borrowing this for filming. It is Sunday here in Auckland at my mum and dad's home in my Wellington. And of course, what happens every Sunday in a Samoan family, everyone gets together, has a massive feed, and tell a few jokes or two. It was a big culture shock when I first moved over from Samoa to New Zealand. everything was just like, whoa, to me. And it was just fresh off the boat, literally, going from feeding pigs in Samoa, planting taro, and going to school with no jandals and no lunch. And then coming here to New Zealand, speaking English to everyone around me was real different. Dad's rule was go to school, speak English or French or whatever you want to speak, as long as you speak Samoan at home.
Ya olongi o leona lima leo o le mafanau olongi o se tama na soifua e malosi mai soifua maloloina ya mai na tuina tufo ilia onga e ata mai e poto.
Hombre, it has been too long.
One day an email came through and they said that, well, now I'm looking for a presenter. And I thought, yeah, I'll be keen. And I crossed my fingers, said a little prayer, and here I am. So yeah, in Churchill.
Hey, kia ora, mate. Welcome to the Spring Free lot where we have a deal for you.
For me to be invited to be a part of such a beast of a show, it was very nerve-wracking. A lot of pressure, not only to live up to the role as a What Now presenter, but also a lot of pressure because I knew that my family were watching from home and in Samoa, and they were probably like looking at me with a microscope and saying, oh, you better not muck up, buddy. You're gonna shame our whole family.
Honestly, a really dream come true. Just seeing him up there, just doing his thing, and knowing that it's around the area that we enjoy the most, which is performing.
Oh, here I am. Journey back home, taking What Now to where, not only where I was born, but where my roots are and where I was raised as a kid, is just a blessing in disguise. Finding out why I am like this and where my sense of humour is from. And it was really cool introducing What Now to that way of life where things are still cooked outside. We sleep on mats. I remember taking my producer and stuff to Samoa, and he was like, so where's your bedroom? He goes, you're standing on it. And he was like, what? And he looked down and there was just a mat just there and like a rock. Most people miss out on appreciating the small things. And once you come from village life in Samoa to such a big city and a big life in New Zealand, everything you see astonishes you. It was quite an experience and a humbling one as well, so yeah. A really awesome presenter, ex-presenter from What Now, Anthony Samuels, taught me a lesson. Always wake up to be a blessing to others. That to me was like a light bulb moment. I'm like, wow, that is such an awesome philosophy. That is a flow-on effect from you giving out, those people will give out, and it will just continue.
How fresh are you?
I'm here with Ikaletahi Tonga's number one prop. I see you play sometimes, you play like a back. Do you have like a signature sidestep?
One leg kick, yeah. One leg kick, and a spin.
Should we see it in full motion?
Oh, you can do
it! You got a pretty good sidestep. I know Fijian, man, they got
it. Everyone in Fiji plays sevens. It's just in the blood.
It's not rugby, it's just sevens, eh?
Yeah, pretty much sevens.
So you must have a pretty mean sidestep, eh?
Oh,
is it like a dance?
So, if you want, you pull out the dance move.
Boom, boom, boom. Is that a Tongan influence, that one?
Yeah, that's the Tongan Dwe. So you want the head to step, but the body runs the same way. You know? Oh. Yeah, you pretend to pass the ball that way.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
That's pretty freaky. Okay. Oh, your fella's pretty mean on the field, eh? Oh, pretty cool. So you all got a good side step?
Wow!
Serious!
That's
more like MC Hammer.
I don't know how the young ones do it. I think they have a little bit of a squat.
Yep.
And then your elbow to your knee.
I can't reach.
Dad, I hurt my knee.
Oh, poor boy. That knee?
No, this knee.
Meow, meow.
You heard me knocking.
No, I didn't.
Were you trying to hide from me?
No, of course not. I was actually in the middle of doing my yoga. But anyways, come in. Would you like a coffee?
No, thanks.
So, how much money do you want now?
I'm not here for money, Lee.
Oh, good. Awesome. Something wrong?
I know what you all think of me.
Sorry?
You all think I'm a witch.
Okay.
You want to know something? There are Chinese whispers and then there are Samoan whispers. Samoan whispers are like up here. It is cellular configurations and I hear everything, Lee. I knew the challenges when I became a Fali Tua.
What's so challenging about taking everyone's money from the church?
When I was a little girl, I dreamt to be a dancer. I had dreams that I was gonna dance for Janet Jackson. And all that changed when I got my calling.
Okay, I'm sorry for all the bad things.
Your sorries mean nothing to me.
Well, what do you want,
I need your help, Lee.
What for?
Everybody loves Lee. And I need you to make everybody love me. I need you to teach me how to twerk.
What?
I've seen you do Zumba, and you are very good. Please, Lee, just this once. Look, I just want to have fun like every other housewife. Teach me.
All right. Get up.
Really?
Get up.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I don't know how the young ones do it. I think they have a little bit of a squat.
Yep.
And then your elbow to your knee.
I can't reach.
Back, up and down, line of the back. Ready? Like this. There you go.
Okay.
And that's how you do it. Finito.
Okay. I think we need music. Janet Jackson?
I don't have any Janet Jackson, but this will have to do.
Knee.
Booty out.
That booty.
Shake, harder, harder.
Shake,
come on.
Shake, shake.
Down. Come on.
I think my knees are...
Oh. That's it.
Oh, my gosh.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. I tell you, lovely. Vavtai, love a lady.
No, you love
it. Yeah. Vavtai,
yeah.
Yeah, Vavtai.
Yeah, Vavtai. Ooh, what will happen once Finna uploads the Housewives twerk footage? How on earth will Madonna get the men in her life to stay? And can you smell la 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 what Lay is cooking at church? These questions and many more may or may not be answered in the next episode of Fresh Housewives of South Auckland.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound.
Ooh, that's a massive line.
We fell in love. as the leaves turn brown.
I don't think they won't mind if I skip the line, don't they? Make sure you tune in next week because here's what's coming up.
Mark Super Samoan High!
All right, freshies, that's us. This week, my name is Ronnie Taulafo, and we're chilling here in the sunny Christchurch on the Monster Slide. See you guys next week. So far, so far. I'm in love with the Coco Samoa.